two people dead after a shooting in the St. John's neighborhood.
Now, officers responding to a cannabis store last night near North St. Louis Avenue and North New York Avenue just after 9:30. Authorities found two people dead at this scene. A person believed to be involved did stay at the scene, and we're told they're cooperating with this investigation. But if you have any information about this from overnight, contact Portland Police. Now, in other breaking news this